It was all about school culture. Our academic part came because of the attention and the focus on school culture.
By the time I got here, there weren't a whole lot of relationships. There wasn't a whole lot of hope. There wasn't a whole lot of, you can do it. And I knew that that's where I needed to start. That's what I needed to start to build.
We were told that students couldn't leave restorative justice. When they realized that we were talking about students doing it, they decided they couldn't support us either. So I just said, we're just gonna go. We're gonna do it anyhow. We're gonna get students together and say, I believe in you. This is your school. You gotta have ownership and you have to be accountable.
Kids who transition so much, so often in life, whatever it is that creates that kind of change, school should be a place of stability.
A program usually has a set time limit to it. It has a set curriculum to it or a set of rules. Culture is how people interact with each other. Culture is the norms of the school, how adults treat students, how adults treat each other. Culture is the underlying thing that either makes you successful or not.